This is why I proposed a thesis that the greatest practitioner of Pokemon Go was Adolf Hitler with his anti-Semitism. Isn't the figure of the Jew exactly such a Pokemon figure? In what sense? You look, if you're a German, at reality in 1931-32, boring, chaos. Then Hitler comes and say, but look for the Jew. And it becomes interesting, everything acquires meaning, and so on and so on. And I think that this is the future. Why?